This is the only way to survive a hippo attack. These animals look pretty cute and friendly, right? Well, they actually kill over 500 people per year. And despite how fat they are, they can actually run up to 18 miles an hour, and they will catch you. But don't panic. If you're face to face with a hippo, you need to climb a tree or a rock and stay there until it goes away. And whatever you do, don't enter the bushes, because when the weather's hot, the hippos hang out in there to cool off. Stay safe, guys.